Okay. Yeah?
Yes. Cool.
Just let me know when you're ready. Have you seen the tide pools on the coast? They're miniature worlds constructed carefully in each tiny part fits to the others, like the tracklist on a mixed CD. And each one needs the others to stay trapped there to survive. And maybe that's just what it feels like. Stuck there on the inside, and my friend will be blanketed on the couch there. They explain how it's just the tension between the fibers that bear such fantastic weight. Now the patterns of their bodies over and over intertwine, pulls our glances tight as some February. I'll show on the east side, but was it just something in the way I looked at you? Is it burning the words I sang to you, or was it buried in the very special kind of isolation I shared? You know, you might be my silver key that I lost in Arizona. Maybe you're my catalytic converter, and maybe I'm out $1,500. But in the darkness beneath that blanket, I will find a place to hide, a shelter from the world. Like a pool built by the tide, like the fish crawlers from my landlord pile 30,000 high. Don't you know I'll be okay? Give me a couple of weeks or so, cause it's running wild, and the way you look at me is thriving, in the way you challenge me in this woven away ocean heart drags me out again. Don't you know that you're the tension before I jump into a summer river from a bridge, and hear the hunger in the drunken light that pours out of my face? Don't you know that you can hotwire this old haywire heart and drive it off a fucking cliff? And we've always been good at getting your old truck to